I haven't scripted this. It's really hard to script something when you're afraid. I've been putting off making this video for a while. I have other ideas I want to be doing right now, and, well, I've kind of stopped everything because I'm afraid. A couple weeks ago, I started to have some weird pains in my body, just my lower gut. And it was weird. Something was wrong. Figured, you know, if it goes on for a week, I'll get it checked out. Nothing seemed wrong. I wasn't noticing anything but this weird pain. I got checked out. It's currently Sunday, March 31st. I got checked out last Friday, so it was a little over a week ago. They said it is likely a hernia. They said something more specific. I can't remember. It wasn't in any of the documentation they sent me home with, but point is, I have this medical problem, which I've known folks. I have friends that had one, and they all said it was a lot of recovery after a surgery, which something I don't really talk about much is I'm horrified of surgery, so that'll be neat. But to look at a calendar of the next month, I have a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks until TECO 2019, which is the anime convention I've been going to since 2004. I missed 1 year in the last, 15 years? So this would have been my 14th one. April 26th, I'm flying out of the U.S. I'm going to Japan for 2.5 weeks with a lot of really good friends. I have a lot of really big plans while I'm over there. I want to see and meet and do things. My biggest problem now is that I have this hernia that involves surgery and recovery time. So if they let me take surgery really soon, that means that I'm recovering for TECO. I'm going to be bedridden for it. I'm going to miss it. If they don't push it quickly, then you know, maybe I'll get looked at after TECO. And then my recovery time presses into... sorry for the notification sounds. This is really unscripted, and I didn't take all my normal precautions. But yeah, it would fall into my vacation time. I have everything scheduled already. My plane ticket is bought. My hotel is booked. Everything is solid, and I have people who are relying on me to be there because my name's on all the reservations. So. I need to be there, and I hope I can, because if my recovery time is in the middle of that, then I'm not boarding a plane. I'm not going to Japan if I'm bedridden. It's just not possible. So where does that leave me? Where am I now? I'm horrified. The good news is tomorrow morning I get to go and find out what's wrong with me and what they can do on what kind of time scale. It's really weird because with all this fear that I'm experiencing, it's kind of kicked to the back burner my actual fear of like surgery and bodily problems. Like, I feel like I could truck through that without too much problem. You know, what's a couple weeks of pain compared to missing out on what is going to be the coolest 2 weeks ever, and one of the most important weekends of the year? April's a really important month in my life, and I can't miss that. If I'm hospitalized tomorrow night, I'm not even going to be able to do my law paper that is due Tuesday. I'm scared, guys. I'm really scared. Wish me luck. Gonna need it.